So hi my dear children, good afternoon to you all. So I welcome you all to the online GK class. So it's 1 o'clock, you will feel very hungry, you are waiting for your lunch, right? So my dear children, so far we have completed up to page number 17, I think so. Have you completed up to that page? Yes, only very few students are sending your snapshot regularly, okay. Remaining others are not responding. So I want you all to send the snapshots to me, okay. I want you all your snapshot, because I want to see whether you have written correctly or not. I want to see whether your handwriting is very good or not, okay. So my dear children, try to send the snapshot, okay. So today we are going to learn a new topic. I think it's a very interesting topic for you. Today we are going to learn about the universe, then about our earth, okay. So science related, okay, star grazing, science and us, okay. Today we are going to learn about that galaxy, about that stars, moon, okay. So before starting, take your GK textbook, take a pencil with you, okay. Take your GK textbook and take a pencil with you. Have you all taken? Yes? Okay, shall we start the class? Okay, so first question. It's an instrument used for viewing distant objects such as planets and stars, okay? It's an instrument used for seeing the distant object, planets and stuff. Microscope or telescope? What's the answer? Microscope or telescope? The answer is telescope. 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 Write down the answer. Okay, have you all completed? Yes? Okay. We will move to the next question, okay? So, next question. It's a huge cloud of gas or dust found in space between the stars, nebula or black hole. What's the answer? It's a huge cloud of dust, okay? It's a cloud of dust found between stars. What's the answer? Nebula. 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 Write down the answer. So, have you all written, my dear children? Okay, we will move to the next question. What's the next question? It's a vast collection of stars, gases and dust spinning in space, held together by a strong force called gravity. Galaxy or asteroid? It's a vast collection of stars, gases and dust spinning in space, held together by a strong force called gravity. Galaxy or asteroid? What's the answer? Guess the answer. Do you know the answer? Answer is galaxy. 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 Write down the answer, my dear children. Mm-hmm. So have you all completed? Yes? Okay, we will move to the next question. These are lumps of rocks that orbit the sun. They are also called minor planets, asteroids or satellites. These are lumps of rocks that orbit the sun. They are also called minor planets, asteroids or satellites. What's the answer? The answer is asteroids. 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 Write down the answer, my dear children. So have you all written? Yes? Okay, we will move to the next question. It is also called shooting star. It appears as a streak of light in the night sky. This streak of light is formed by the frictional heating of piece of rock entering into the Earth's atmosphere from outer space. Comet or meteor. It is also called a shooting star. Okay, it is called a shooting star. It appears as a streak of light. Okay, when it comes out, it will like a streak of light in the night sky. Okay, this streak is formed by frictional heating of piece of rock. Okay, entering from Earth atmosphere, from outer atmosphere. So what is the answer, my dear children? The answer is meteor. 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 Write down, my dear children. So have you all written, my dear children? Yes? Okay, we will move to the next question. In 2009, ice was found on it. In 2009, ice was found on it. Moon or Venus? What's the answer? What's the answer? Moon. M-O-O-N. Moon. Write down the answer, my dear children. So have you all written, my dear children? Yes? Okay, shall we move to the next question? Okay. It is a planet that visible to the naked eye only in the early part of morning or evening. It is also called the morning star or evening star, Mars or Venus. I know you need this answer. It's a planet that is visible to our naked eye, okay? We can see that eye in the early morning or in the evening. What's that called? Venus. V-E-N-U-S. Venus. Write down the answer, my dear children. So have you all written? Yes. Okay, we move on to the next question. It is a small group of stars that form a recognizable shape. Okay, it's a group of stars that form a recognizable shape, galaxy or constellation. The answer is CONSTELLATION, constellation. My dear children, read after me, constellation. Constellation. Okay, write down the answer. So my dear children, in your textbook B, option B, in your won't find out book, make a list like this: name of the planet, one important characteristics or fact. Saturn, it has ring around it. It was observed by the great Italian astronomer Galileo. Mars, ice was found on it during a space mission in 2008 to 2009. I'm gonna to give an assignment in GK, okay? So my dear children, so here you it is given, right? So name the planet and one important characteristic. So you should write all the name of the planet and ask your get your help from your parents, okay? Then here an important characteristic for every planet is given, okay? So you should write all the name of the planet and one of the important characteristics of the planet. Okay, no need to write in a textbook, just write in a paper or just write in your rough note. Okay, so write all the name of the planet in the left side. In the right side, you should write one characteristics of the planet like this: ice was found on it, then about earth, about sun. Okay, you should write that. After that, take a snapshot and send it to me. Okay. So my dear children, so this is the assignment for you. After completing this page, you should take a snapshot and send it to me. Okay, you can have your lunch. Okay, we will meet in our next class. Until take care, bye bye and thank you.